Well, today is Friday the 13th, a day a lot of people consider to be unlucky.
So here's a couple tidbits, if you're one of them, about the superstition. One, it's unclear why it's feared, but some historians believe the superstition surrounding the day came about in the late 19th century.
Also, a lot of airlines see a dip in ticket sales on these days, these Friday the 13th. And there's a way to spot when a Friday the 13th is going to come up. Simply put, you can blame it all on Sunday. You see, for the 13th to land on a Friday, the month has to begin on a Sunday.
I've never noticed that. And, okay, try to say this three times fast. The fear of the Friday the 13th is called Frigatriska Cadadecaphobia. No problem.
Very well done. That's why I had you read that part of the story. That rolls. Oh.